90 mile an hour sinking fastball on the outside corner, trying to stay away from the power of Glenn Allen Hill.
This is the matchup that Joe Torre wanted late in the World Series game. Glenn Allen Hill against John Franco. Go ahead, run it first with two out. And that's a little flare into right center. Perez coming to get it. And this game goes to the bottom of the eighth inning. A walk, a double play, a hit, a man left. Yankees have left nine. Bottom of the eighth, still tied at two.